what you call a rare sight at Birmingham Airport.